Stephen King Cinematic Universe SKCU. This has been a big part in Stephen King's books for a while now, but I'll give it to you straight. Every Stephen King story is connected into a larger multiverse, and the Dark Tower series is the web that holds it together. And I think, with the boom of Stephen King movie adaptations, that these movies will follow the same path. Now, I'm not too certain with which movies are canon, but the movies that I think are taking place in the same world are The Shining 1980 and Chapter 1 2017 and Chapter 2 2019, The Dark Tower 2017, Doctor Sleep 2019, One Shiners, and the novel of it. All the members of the Losers Club have the ability to shine. That's how they defeat Pennywise. Now, if Chapter 2 can change elements from the book, although I think it would be a cool reveal, but in the Dark Tower movie, there is a circus that had the name Pennywise on it. Pennywise, in the book, has a lot of connections to the Dark Tower books, such as characters like the Turtle of Life. This could possibly be where he got the idea of the clown and name being his main form that he uses. And in the Dark Tower movie, the main kid character is revealed to be a shiner as well, which could also mean that the Dark Tower is set in the same world as The Shining, which of course will have a sequel, Doctor Sleep. Marvel is making money. Cinematic universes are popular now. Two literal things in the Dark Tower, we saw references to other King stories. For example, a picture of the Overlook Hotel is seen in an office. Also, the book Misery's Child is seen in the movie, which could also mean that Misery is canon as well. In the Chapter 1, Mike encounters Pennywise in the form of a burning building with people inside it. In the original book, that burning building was an African-American party that got burned down. Mike survived the incident, but another survivor was Dick Halloran, who also was a character in The Shining. Although those timelines don't exactly sync up with one another, so this might not carry into the movies. But since it Chapter 2 and Doctor Sleep are released quite close to one another, I have a feeling that some of the events in the two will be mentioned in Doctor Sleep. Also, there's a little Easter egg to the Dark Tower. When Bill is going down to the basement and encounters Pennywise, in his hand is a Lego turtle. The reference to Pennywise's arch nemesis, the Turtle of Life, further suggesting that the cinematic version of Pennywise is more connected to the Dark Tower Studios. Most of the films listed here are owned by Warner Bros., which includes The Shining, The It movies, and Doctor Sleep, so the likely of a crossover, or even just a certain character appearing in a different movie, is possible. And from what I gathered, the upcoming series The Stand is also a WB property, and I'm pretty sure the upcoming adaptations of The Talisman and Revival will also be helmed by WB. In conclusion, this all sounds really insane, but I think that the cinematic version of King's multiverse does have some potential, and I don't think film producers want to miss out on an idea like this. Especially the perfect timing right now, where Marvel is making lots of money with its movies and the boom of Stephen King adaptations gaining more popularity.